Good morning, I'm Mike Hsu at Loch Raven High School. This school was put on lockdown yesterday afternoon after a student was discovered with a gun in his backpack. The school resource officer got a tip that the child had a gun, and when he was confronted, the 14-year-old ran. He was later found, and the gun turned out to be a pellet gun. Nonetheless, this school was locked down for a number of hours until the threat was determined. Also yesterday, there was a student in Montgomery County who was found to have a loaded real gun in his backpack. I'm Mike Hsu reporting from Loch Raven High School near Towson. Thanks for joining me.